this video, we will be demonstrating the centrifugal pump module, the MFP101. This allows students to study and perform tests on a centrifugal pump and also study the effect of optional turbines. Today, we're in the Mechanical Engineering Laboratory at Nottingham Trent University. Centrifugal pumps are common machines used to move water and other fluids in applications. At home, you'll encounter these in the central heating system or appliances such as your washing machine and dishwasher. In industry, they're also widely used across sectors including agriculture, sanitation and power. That's just to name a few. This makes the centrifugal pump one of the most common machines in the world and therefore a fundamental topic for teaching fluid mechanics to tomorrow's engineers. For studying pump performance alone, this apparatus allows you to learn about head against flow and efficiency against flow. It displays pump performance variables relating to inlet pressure and speed, plus flow measurement can also be performed using a Venturi meter. This functionality is similar to TecQuipment's centrifugal pump test set, but in addition, the centrifugal pump module that's here today provides the ability to add a selection of three turbines for more advanced learning. Let's take a look around the apparatus. At the centre of this freestanding apparatus is the centrifugal pump, connected to the Universal Dynamometer, which powers the pump. To this side is where the additional separate turbines can be fitted, along with the turbine dynamometer. Here we've got a propeller turbine. Other turbines available include the Pelton turbine and the Francis turbine. For easy mobility, all of this is mounted on a robust metal trolley that features lockable wheels. And then below the main working area, there's a separate reservoir for holding the water. To the upper rear of the apparatus is the instrumentation frame. This holds the digital pressure display, the torque and speed display for the optional turbine dynamometer, and the universal dynamometer control and instrumentation unit that you can see here. This measures and displays the speed and torque of the pump to calculate and display mechanical shaft power. Electronic pressure transducers measure the pump inlet and delivery pressures and the Venturi differential pressure or flow rate. The optional versatile data acquisition system can be used with this apparatus. It allows you to perform real-time calculation, recording and charting with data export. The instrumentation unit connects digitally via the VDAS USB interface to a suitable PC. The VDAS software is free to download from TecQuipment's website. For more information about the centrifugal pump module and other products in the fluid mechanics range from TecQuipment, click on the links in the description box below. Thank you for watching.